Why am I even trying to be a nurse? I'm gonna be delivering pizzas and cleaning carpets for the rest of my life.
No!
You're very attractive for a carpet cleaning lady. Although you maybe could do something with your hair. Yeah. No, that's not it. It's your face. Yeah. Could you be a doll and get me a little snack?
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life. Just pay me and I'll be on my way.
Nope.
No! My equipment!
He is the devil. I owe the cleaning company $3,000 for a new machine. And they fired me. Rich people, they get away with everything.
$1 million! Hello!
I don't know what day it is. I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him.
I have an idea that is poetic in its justice.
I'm here to pick up my husband.
You're really my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
Watch it now!
I'm poor?
Yep.
Daddy!
How come they don't look like me?
We had to use a sperm donor.
I'm sterile.
You're getting picked up for work bright and early.
I work?
3 jobs. Oh, I want a fake husband.
Watch me now!
Hi, honey. How was your first day?
And I said, what? Ain't it in the morning?
Do we need to take him to the hospital?
I said, Bobby.
Nobody else do it like that.